going on, guys? F4 here, and today welcome back to another episode of F's Epic World. Today in this video we are going back over to the pet shop and we are going to get it all finished off today. Oh yeah, I think you can just see it from over there, can't you? Yeah, that was the pet shop that we did in the last video, but yeah, we're going to get it all. Yeah, again, it's another rainy day, I can't believe it. It was raining in the last video and it's raining in this video. Can't you believe that, boys? That's a bit mad, isn't it? Honestly, it was raining all in the last video, and then this video it's raining again. I can't believe it. Two episodes in a row and it just rains. Honestly. Hopefully by the next one we should have some sunshine back again. Right then, should we have Polly today? Let's call Henry. It's Henry or Keith. No, you're not Corby, are you? I've seen him about, oh there he is. Come on, Carly, you can come with us. And we'll go straight off to the pet shop. The pet shop, not the pet house, the pet shop. Yeah, so this is what we did in the last video. You might be thinking, does this look familiar to you? But it actually looks familiar to the furniture shop. But I built it the same kind as the furniture shop. So yeah, this is the pet shop, all right? Right, so we might as well start getting some work done. So, we're going to sell all sorts of animals. I always get the wrong one. I don't need Dark Oak, I need the case here. And I need the gate as well. Yeah, so we're going to sell like chickens, cows. We're going to sell foxes as well. We're going to have parrots inside. So yeah, it's going to be amazing. So I don't know if we could just split it off by three. Would that equal up? Oh yeah, it would. Yeah, we'll do that then. I don't want to put too much in because it might maybe cause a bit more lag. And we don't want to get more lag, do we? So, yeah, so we're only just going to have a few in at a time, okay? Yeah, because this world will probably get really laggy probably by the time. So, yeah, that's... Because we don't really want to have anything bad happening, do we? So, no, definitely not. I'm going to put all the, we'll have a big counter at the end, so we'll have a counter so you can, where you can purchase the pets. If you want to buy a pet and then take them home with you, then you can. And keep them as you want, so, yeah, definitely. Right, so, where's the eggs? They're in nature, aren't they? There they are. So, I need chicken, I need cows, I need sheep. Chicken, cows, pig, sheep. Yeah, we'll have wolf as well. Just put a couple of chickens down. Don't forget that some animals don't get along that well, so we won't be able to have them all in. Oh, in that corner there, we're going to have foxes. But yeah, we'll have foxes in that corner. I might have to put like an iron cage because foxes can jump and probably get into the other pens. So yeah, that's probably what we're going to have to do. I did look that up. So yeah. I had a wolf as well, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, so I'm going to have wolf, I'm going to have rabbits, I'll set out the foxes as well as... I can't tell by all the eggs, it's really confusing. We're not having any fish because we've already got aquarium for starters. Yeah, I think dogs and cats can go together, I think. Where's the fox egg? I know that's a tropical... Oh, that's a fox one. I don't know if all these might fit in, but we'll have to see. So we've got the dogs. Mushroom can go up that end. And we'll have rabbits going in there. So, yeah, we've got rabbits. I think the cats will have to go together, alright? Yeah, definitely are. I don't know if they'll all get a bit mad. Yeah, look, they're all gaving at the rabbits, but they're going to do that. Oh no, right, okay, no, the cat can't be in that one. No, if they're going to be doing that, not getting along with the rabbits, then you know what I mean, it's just not going to work. Nah, definitely not, no, come on. Sorry, I know it's cruel, but if they're not getting along with the rabbits, then, nah, it's just not going to work out, is it? Right, we can have one more wolf in there, so we've got our foxes. I do want to have cats, though. Maybe I could move the rabbits, maybe with, No, cats and chickens also don't get along, do they? I'm wondering if I could move the sheep, maybe in with the mushroom. Yeah, I might do that actually. I'm gonna move. Right, there's gonna be a swap around, so the sheep are also gonna go in here now. Right, the sheep are also in there. Sorry, sheep, but you guys have to die because the rabbits are now gonna get moved into this one. Because I know the dogs and cats are seriously aren't getting along. Hopefully, it's not lagging. Maybe not be. Right, let's get all these cats. Oh, look at them dogs, they're all very angry. I'm glad they're not mine. Yeah, they are very angry. Is that them all? I think there is. Oh no! No, no, wrong ones. Yeah, we've got to have all the cats in here now. So if I want to get more new cats, and then yeah, we'll get new cats in there. Yes, yeah, so we've got all the dogs, we've got the cats, we've got the mushroom. Alright, yeah, so I need to do that for the fox, don't I? So. Yeah. Right, yeah, so I'll have to do a more of a secure cage for the foxes because there's no way that they're not going to get along with everyone else. So, yeah, all these are going to be blocked off in there like that. And maybe she's a. Yeah, maybe I should have placed them in before I. I can just flip through the gap, it's alright. Yeah. Oh, just quickly, just put one there. Yeah, so there we go. So, they won't be able to jump through this with her. Maybe just in case, I might just put that there. Yeah, we can always break it if you want to get through, but it's just so that the, you know, the door jump and get out, you know what I mean? I just need to keep everyone safe with me, you know what I mean? It's just a thing. Oh yeah, I need to do the parrot because, oh, I don't need that. I always get the wrong things all the time, don't I? Yeah, so we can go around and pull all the parts. Look, Gory Shiver, you got some little things in here now. Right, now let's not put too much because we don't want it to cause a lag. Well, it will definitely cause a lag, won't it? Right, so I'm going to do a little. Yeah, I'll do like a little mini counter on here. So, yeah, we'll do a mini counter. We'll just do it like so you can stand up. Yep, so there we go, so we've got a nice couch in there, and then we can might as well have a carpet down, and then that's basically it, really. I think that might just be about something. I just hope it does not cause any lag, because there's don't want any lag happening, alright? No, we don't have a very laggy world. Well, I know we've got enough of big things around, haven't we? So yeah, there we go, the pet shop is 100% complete. There we go, I'm really happy with it. So we've got chickens, cows, pigs, rabbits, looks like the parrots are joining with them. We've got foxes, dogs, cats, sheep and mushrooms. So there we go, I'm really happy with it. Right guys, that is now the end of the video. In the next video, we're going to be doing something for the pets again. Alright, another game for the pets. But you'll have to find out what that will be in the next one. Alright guys, stay tuned, thank you all for watching, see you in the next one, peace.